heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Great Alaska wilderness, enjoying the peace and quiet.
And what are we doing, Gordon?
Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day.
So let it get. Okay. Let's see that. That's a big male there. Okay, go for it. Ah. Crow. Where do the ear bones live?
The brain cavity.
Well, that's the brain. Ooh, wow. Where?
The cocoon lives out of the brain.
And Casey has carefully prepared these fish for me. And
Morgan, that is not a bad fish.
There was just something crawling on the underside that was crawling on my hand. And then you go into here with your tweezers and you pull out the otolith bone. You know, some girls will do things for their boyfriends, like they'll buy them, I don't know, flowers.
Well, you come to Alaska and help me with my research.
I come to Alaska and I pick through brains.
Oh yeah.
And I purge fish of all their hard earned.
Let's see. Did you get both of them?
I did.
Let's see. So what are the otoliths used for?
For aging the fish, and you can look at the rate of growth out in the marine environment.
It's like looking at tree rings.
All right.
Well, your boyfriend very much appreciates all your help. He owes you one.
all the clouds blew away. Got no trouble today. With anyone, smile on your face. I live on the sea. It's enough for me, baby. It's enough for me. Oh, heavenly day, heavenly day, heavenly day. Tomorrow may rain with sorrow. Here's a little time we can borrow. Forget all our troubles in these moments.